Sup guys, today I'm going to be making a video, and this is like probably going to be, in my opinion, the best video I've ever made. Well, the best to make even, because like, it's obviously FIFA, so I'll go to my Taekwondo because I've got that next, and like right now, and I'll continue it when I come back. Bye. Okay, so guys, this is going to be the best video of your life and my life because I am making it. Well, let me tell you something. Remember when I said that my team is maybe 100k and it is over 100k? Well, I can safely say now it is way over 100k. You ready? You ready? Okay. Now, there are a selection of higher rated players, like, you already know I have Diego Costa, because I think I made in the last video about him, where I used the punchline, that I sold Van Persie for 9 Diego Costas. But yeah, I sold Van Persie for 1. Diego Costa. I think you should know that by now. And then I seen that Diego Costa doesn't sell for that much anymore. The Diego Costa that I have, because it turns out that there is a Diego Costa that has went up to an overall rating of 86. What? And then I was thinking, Jack, what? You just got Diego Costa, 85 rated, and now there's an 86. Yes, I did. Do you have a problem with that? Because if you do, give me 30k so I can get him. Okay, being because this Diego Costa now sells for 20 odds. That's awful. And then there's an Aguero that sells for, that is an 87 rating, and I have his 86 card. I got so upset when I found this out. So, moving on.
Are you ready to see this?
Boom! Courtois sells for 100k. 100 odds. Santeri, I don't care about him. Then we get Company. But I know what you're thinking. You can see him all in the background when I was videotaping him and I was videotaping him. You could always see him in the background. He is the best. Biggest black guy I own, so yeah, it's Touré, and I don't know what happened here, but he's broken.
Di Maria!
Di Maria, 130 odd K. Him, 200 K, I bought him for. Him, don't care. Him, don't care. 300k, but now he's down to like 200k because of his 87 rated card. Him, 23k, because I told you. Schürrle, I don't know. Felipe Luis, yeah. I don't know.
Boom! Boom! Pow!
Now, today we're going to look at our facts and go on my computer. Yeah, my computer. So about my computer, we will be looking. Crap, it's not done. Okay, there we go. So, my computer. Okay, so it's the last thing I've done. I loaded up how much my team, so I can tell that how much my team is worth. So, there's my team. There's my team.
Boom!
See, we're using Xbox. I really wish we were using PS3, but we're not. We're using Xbox, and that's just as good.
Yeah.
Suggest if you have just started FIFA of your own, which is a bit late to be starting FIFA, I suggest that do not watch this video because this is not a squad builder. You can't start this if you're just starting unless you go and buy the coins like I did. Don't tell anybody.
What majority of my team?
About 800k. That's not funny. I done it.
But still, I have a better team than you. 85 rated overall. And chemistry 100, obviously. So, if you like this video, because I think it's going on for too long, and probably shocked about my team, but please like, subscribe, because and comment, because I have a good team. Bye.